Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Wizardry 8. Actual Wizardry. So, what happened last time? Last time we killed the Nibdar, and now we have this. And I guess I should wear it. I mean, I guess. Who's the worst caster? Oh, the red one is only 81 power cast. Where does that come from? Well, doesn't matter. Let's put the what can I use it for? Hex. Well, I don't care. Let's do this. Power cast plus 15. Okay. So how close am I to leveling up? Oh yeah, very close. I guess this is going to be the first thing, or should I just go to the Ascension Peak? Yeah, I think I can go to the Ascension Peak pretty much right now. Yeah, let's do that. Red guy, right? So Sextus doesn't like me. That's his choice. No, he's resisting damage. If only he was so tanky when he is in the party, right? It wouldn't even be like broken or anything. He would simply have a mage with a lot of hit points. Would be a nice touch. So what do you have for me? Spiders is that okay. This is only for the wrong race. Sadly, this is for the wrong race. Well, let's take it. Heavy heals. We don't need anything. Okay, let's just jump into the Ascension Peak. So what is the first fight? 23 is no problem. This is actually a really easy fight. Am I hitting all of them with nuclear blast? Yeah. Then nuclear blast it is, and I hope when I level up I will be able to cast it one power level higher. Okay, let's not miss the cast. I'm not doing much damage, so... Well, it's okay. But they are high level, right? Relatively. They also have high... Yeah, I should have went Ice Ball. It's okay, we will finish it with fire. Yeah, one more turn, they are down. Yeah, Plum Serpent's Ice Ball, okay. Or even better, Blizzard. Because they are in thermal range after all. Is this guy like immune to everything? Do I still have mana? Well, let's just waste the mana. Nope. Okay. One big dehydrate. And here's my level up. It's like hide here or something. What? No level up here? In that case. No level up for anyone. We are all friends here. We level up together.
Oh, I feel terrible. That's a relief.
Also, with all the porting around, I think this is a good opportunity to test if the anti-crash files actually work. Okay, next group. Here we are. Low level or 17? 17 is okay. He has no long range attack, but it's two of them. I think it is time to train Divine again. Hopefully the elementals won't get crazy. And I think Dehydrate is the answer here. Also, the low level geysers are actually quite susceptible to mental. Okay, paralyzed. Not paralyzed. Yeah, but Dehydrate is okay. One down. So how's my mana? Okay, everything's fine. Here's my level up. So, well, back for mana, right? And let's start leveling. So what am I actually increasing? I don't know. Dexterity maybe. let's continue senses. Okay, I guess X-ray time. More iron skin, more air, more communication, whatever. Same here. More concussion mana, right? And I remember I didn't pick up any books. I thought I will check some shopkeepers, but oh my god, I'm so close to 280. One more level and I have 280 mana. Let's definitely go for that. Let's definitely go for that. Before I face the genies. I'm not sure if I will get the level, but naturally, still don't have that, but can be I will just grind a little bit. Because the fourth punish, also I'm actually having mana regen. Maybe I don't need 280. I need 277, right? Or just the characters have to do something else on one turn. Like clear air probably, yeah. Yeah, I think I have actually enough. I think I can go. I mean, I will do other parts first, but I think I'm ready. I think I'm ready for the genius of the cloud. How much experience for the next level up? Okay, almost 3 million. Times 6. So like 18 million experience, right? And some or something like that. Actually a little bit less. I don't know, 16, 17 million experience. It's a lot. But it's possible. I'm relatively high level. Depends on the spawns. Okay, we have the minions here. They have low resist but high level, so I guess Dehydrates will kill them. They will start a nuclear blast. Can they see me? They don't fight? Okay, I will make them fight.
hope I'm hitting all of them.
This is not good. Get ready for some.
This is not good. This is really, really good. I hope they give good experience, level 28. Can be. I'm not hitting all of them. It doesn't matter. Let's still get dehydrated. Let's just remove 120 hit points from them. Or maybe a little less. Oh, I'm hitting 6! Okay, yeah, I should have aimed a little bit better. Just can't see it. Oh yeah, I have one more turn. Oh yeah, nuclear blast. Power level 5. Very nice. Where is the healthy one? Well, none. Oh, one is already dead. Okay, I didn't check. I didn't see. Nuclear blast, good. Okay, nice. It's a start. Let's make a new portal here. Yeah, I will be porting for mana a lot, like no reason not to. So do we start with this? This is actually really hard. All of them are hard. You know what? Let me start with chaos, but I will not go all the way through. I will stop before the genius and try to get a level up before fighting the genius, or at least get as much experience as I can and see if I can get a level up. This is also a good place to train Banish. If we get some demons. So let's just clear this place and then maybe kill some respawns here and there. Soul Eater will be nasty, but elementals. It's all about elementals. I hope they will protect me. I hope they will protect me, surround him. And prevent him from running away. That's the goal. But first, let's see if there is anything else. So I would like to get him somewhere close to a wall, so he is easier to surround. Like he can be surrounded more easily. Like probably like over here would be nice. Also where I can block myself off relatively effectively. Is he coming or is he slacking? He's coming. Yeah, perhaps somewhere where I can also run away. Yeah, this looks good. This looks good. Will he fight? He will fight. Okay, my elementals are faster. I'm already blocked. I'm a little bit afraid of this guy. defending. Did I buff any? Oh, I have to buy bless potions. Should have bought bless potions. But we're doing damage already. Insta-kill. And I have no idea whose elemental it was. Okay, let's go rehydrates. He's not really surrounded, that's a bad thing. He will probably run away eventually. So let's do as much damage as possible. Two damage. Okay, we do some damage from time to time. Yeah, he's not surrounded. But it's okay. He has a lot of hit points. How is it going? Difficult fight. But someone did 50 damage. One changes sides and is insane at the same time. Nice, 95. Okay, let's see if we can summon more elementals. I have no idea whose elements these are. Okay, fireball doesn't matter. Hit him. Yeah, fire water was the best bet. He's resistant to mental. Okay, we got one. We got two. I can still throw a concussion on him. Oh, this makes no sense. Let's make more rehydrates. I don't want to go to thrown range for armor melt because then he can turn me, make me insane. Not that it matters with this party, but I would rather cast spells. Okay, it was not very successful. But he's running out of stamina. That's a good news. Well, I can... Nice, 71 damage. I should get rid of the turned element somehow. I can cure it. I have a ring for it. But I will... just wait. Let me crash. Okay, we lost one. We lost two. Okay, let's see if we can summon more elementals. This is still an old elemental. Belongs to one of the four girls. Nice, we did damage. Okay, let's check it. Okay, next turn. Let's crush this. Oh, the crush is doing damage, how so? That makes little sense. Well, it's not much worse than Dehydrate, yeah, that's true. That's true, it's like only one spell power worse than Dehydrate. Is the fire elemental still alive? And kill it. Then we can summon the new ones. But crush doing damage, nice. Don't underestimate Crush. Yeah, same resist, so it's doing like, I don't know. It's one spell power worse and two mana worse, so it's actually like, I don't know. three resistances worse. So it's actually the same. It's almost the same. And it's cheaper. A little bit cheaper. So I may even cast 5 of them or something. But he's dropping, right? He's dropping. How is his stamina? I don't seem to be able to select him. Okay, he's running out of hit points faster and he's running out of stamina. How's my mana? Okay, I'm running out of mana. So let's hope for some cheap damage. I can still try concussion, but he's really resistant against that. He is also like very high level. He's like a typical boss in Ascension Peak. He's all 4 levels are 27, so I'm basically fighting. Like, his magic resistance level is 27. And that's 6 levels, or 5 levels actually above me. That's a lot. I'm out of mana here. Yeah, let's try the concussion. Two go insane, two change side. How many elementals do I have? I'm running out of elementals, damn. Actually, I should probably resummon them. Nice, we got damage. Because they are insane, so they should not run on me. But we have one earth elemental here who is dying. Okay, this guy is friendly. Okay, so let's concussion after all. Even though it does no damage. Does no damage, but it may do some. I may get super lucky. Wow. I killed him! I was just fighting the elementals. Wow. Easy. Power cast is really low. Also another thing that doesn't really help. Okay, I will switch the portal guy. I will make portals with this girl, either she doesn't need it anymore. I may want to go to Pharaoh though. Okay, this girl doesn't need. I may want to go to Pharaoh, I may want to go to Arnica to buy some items still. It's true. Do we even bother looting? Did you know you can loot some of these piles? I did not. So, heavy heal, I'll take it. Resurrection, please. Nope. These are just arrows. I think there is one more you can loot over here. And it can like drop Mystic arrows. It can like drop a dragon cloak, which is like one armor class on fire resist. Absolutely useless at this point, but you can't find it anywhere else. Okay, let's continue. That was okay, that was okay. It was an okay soul eater. I managed to block him with elementals, he didn't run away, and we withered down him. Or withered him down with spells and some lucky elemental hits. Even without armor melt, mostly without enchanted blade. Because if you don't go into throne range, you don't get affected by his turning and insanity, so that's probably better than just trying to land an armor melt. Okay, what about this guy? Not the highest level ever, I think we just crush him. Should summon elemental souls, but let me crush. This is quite resistant to melee damage. If I survive, I summon elementals and finish him with something else. Oh yeah, I will survive. Or he will survive, I mean. Yeah, looks good. Let's summon the elementals. Train the divine skill. I think one of my girls is still not able to summon yet. This girl is not able to summon elementals properly. And this girl. Okay. Back to crushing. Or if I surround that thing properly, I can just magic missile it. Yeah, let's do the magic missile training. Why not? Oh, because it's running away. Okay, then nothing. Yeah, I could train Divine with magic missiles. It's actually like, even the low level spells are actually good for realm training. Because if you cast them at high power level, you still get a lot of attempts to increase the skill. You get one, plus one per spell level, and one per power level. So if it's a level 2 spell, power level 7, plus 1, it's 10 attempts to increase the skill. So 8 casts, I should get plus 1 when I'm at 90 skill. So shouldn't be actually that bad. Yeah, yeah, let's finish him. We will find other targets. No damage? Okay. Okay. This one is also lootable. We got something. Smelling salts. Okay, let's grab him. Grab it. That was an amazing empty chaos, to be honest. Not a single spawn. Right? Empty chaos. I mean, in the old times of speedrunning, when I wasn't freezing the map, this would be the dream. The absolute dream.
But
okay, let's make a port here for later. Okay, I need better magic scream. Thank you, first try. Next, I mean, as I said, I will try to clear the rest of the peak before I fight the genies in the hope that I will level up, but actually 277 mana, 278, 275, why do they have different mana? Why do these characters have different mana? This must have something to do with rounding. Because they all know the same skills, right? Yeah, this is some rounding issue. So I have 278 on this girl and 273 on this girl. And they are like completely the same. Wow. It's actually quite an interesting thing. I thought the mana will be like recounted on every level up. But obviously there is, you just get new mana, and if the game screws you on rounding, then you just lose mana. If anyone has the time and will and the OCD to find out why, we can just like check what level, like what I did on every level up, and compare these mages and like find out where the difference came from. Because like this girl had most of the spells, like these girls had the spells like earlier, these girls got the spells later. If I remember correctly. Still like an interesting thing. Because if it means you get more mana if you have more spells earlier. I mean it's only 5 mana, like normally it doesn't matter, it just matters to me because I want to be able to cast 4 banishes. Power level 7. And these 3 girls can do it, these 3 girls can't do it. That's okay, these 3 girls will get the purify air, whatever job, but... Okay, we have no guys here. Also, we have only one. I should do life. I would like to kill PV. I just don't know if I can. I will try it. I will definitely try it. I mean, I can't touch him. He's level 30 and all of his levels are level 30. So he is like untouchable by magic. But... his armor class isn't like the highest ever, so I think armor melt plus enchanted blade. Actually, let me get bless. Let me get bless because that's a lot of chance to hit. It's plus 2 attack, that's plus 10, like flat plus 10 chance to hit, and that's a lot. And you can get it through potions, so. And you also get to kill some piercer morais on the way. This little dust up will be no problem. I don't think I will, like all of my mages will get to cast a spell here. I think that's it. Should have just concussion. There will be 6 mages, 6 casts. But let's just finish it with fire. It's more effective. Yeah. It's only 3000 experience, right? Why should I bother? Maybe I will get a good spawn in Arnica. But I only want the... Actually, I want 2 things. I want Orc to identify the Staff of Doom. And I want to check scrolls at Braffitz. No spawn. So what do you have? Do you want some restorations? Let's buy 3 restorations. Okay, resurrect scrolls. Let's just buy them, right? Oh, powder is cheaper and easier to use. Removal, too late. But heal all I will grab. Potion of Bless, only 1? Is it such a rare thing? I thought I would just buy like 10 of them and... Nope, obviously not the case. Let's check Heli. Should I take V to the final fight? Nah, she will only like stay in place. Come on, give me bless. Nope. Looks like it's much more rare than I thought. I mean, there is no point saving bless potions to the savant fight unless I get like really a lot of them. Can't you create bless potions? I mean, I can't obviously, but... Either you can create them or you can... Oh shit. Or you can use them as an ingredient for something. So how's your mana? No mana. I'm a little bit disappointed. Come on, I wanted some bless potions. So I only care about the this one. Nope. I only care about this one. Yes. I will not equip it. I will just keep it. In case I want to, like, where will I want to use it? I have no idea. But I wanted to have it identified. Let me check Fusfas. Potion of Bless. Such a rarity. Such a rarity. Wow. I may have even found some like earlier, but I may have sold it as well. One ale. A lot of guardian angels, one bless. Wow. Wow. So I'm speechless. Well, if not, we will do PvP without bless. I think it will be still okay. I just thought I will maximize my chances. I should probably keep the bless for savant fight if it's so great, so rare. So rare. So what do you have? You probably won't have a potion of bless. Guardian angels. Some scrolls. Elementals. I don't care about elementals anymore. There is a lot of space in the peak. Okay then. No bless. Just high level elementals. The goal is to... Yeah, I already said it at the other boss. The goal is to get PV surrounded. If it won't work, then well... We will have less... It will take much longer to kill him. And I should really track my elementals on that one. Because he probably won't be killing them too fast. Ah, we have some rats over there. What is it? Acceptable spirits. Let's just jump on them. Oh shit. I guess we skipped on PV. Can someone explain? If we skip the... Okay, where's my save? I will do it properly. I mean... Do I need to reload this? I have no save. Okay. I didn't save the game. Well, he's dead. Okay, now PV hits me as well. Maybe I should have waited with that. Eye for an eye, as long as they don't cast it on PV. But PV is totally blocked, right? I have to run away. This is not good. Is this the spirits just... Damn, I thought I can like pull them. But I went too close. That will be so annoying. Oh, come on. I don't even want to be here. He will kill me. I just wanted to kill the spirits before I pull this guy. Okay, I think running makes no sense. I think I need to summon the elementals. And hope he doesn't kill me before he kills, like before he starts attacking the elementals. Oh, this is just... And we run next turn. Come on, elementals. Not in my way, in his way. Oh gosh. This is stupid. Look at that. They all summoned behind me. Well, I have still chance that they will. I can run like through here. I just need to get out of his extended range. It doesn't matter what he kills, as long as I have someone alive. Annoying things. Stupid spirits. Okay, let's just go through the fight. I am thinking if I should just run away. Or if I should try to fight. Now the spirits are out of range. Oh, let me just run. This is just so stupid. Okay, I can get through. Banish the spirits, but they now have the soul shields. Yeah, let me just get away. Restart the fight. PV defense. He can't get to me right now, right? Yeah, but the spirits will like cast on the elementals. It will just take too long. Just makes no fun. Also, he isn't really surrounded. Can I even surround him? Should I scramble? Let me scramble. You'll see what I can do. So I got some of the scrolls. I need to get rid of the spirits. Yeah, he retreats now. But it's okay, he can't he can't retreat because the spirits are blocking him! Wait. I take it all back. Oh, they retreat as well. Let's see what we can do. Okay, he's attacking, so which means we cast Enchanted Blade, cast Elemental Shield, we cast Armor Melt. One spirit is in the way. I see. He has eye for an eye, of course, so like... Great. I'm missing one elemental. Did you get... Okay. Elemental Lord is defending. Like... What's the point? They just stand in the way, block the proper elementals. Stupid earth elementals, really. Sorry, I'm just a little bit pissed off how this fight is going. It's just like total loss of time. I
Now he's punching, but no damage. Why? Because he's too far away for me to buff him. Ah, let's chase them. Maybe I will get him stuck in a corner somewhere or whatever. PV is faster than the spirits, which means the spirits are blocking him. So the spirits are like sort of blocking themselves. It's a lot of them. Let's chase. I'm pretty sure I can get him with the elementals. He's not that dangerous, he's just like has a lot of hit points. Okay, I don't know. The spirits are somehow stuck in the corner, so okay, let's kill some of the spirits. They will run away next turn, maybe. They are quite slow, though. That helps me. I will try to banish here. They have the defense, but I may get lucky. Oh yeah, they are casting now. Great. Oh wait, I will banish my own elementals here. Okay, I'm still casting, even on the one that retreats. Even on that one. Got some wounds here. Come on, show me some banish power. No effect. I'm doing some damage, but the soul shield is just too strong. Because the hit rate is the answer. PV is still in the fight. Let them fight in this little break. Forever. Okay, did I manage? Why didn't they cast? Why is PV still in fight? Oh come on! Isn't this like completely totally annoying? Okay, we run away. How far I could still kill one. Come on, at least do damage. Nice. Okay. Yeah, we run. Not for mages? Nope. Okay, let's still clear the spirits. I'm not sure if I want to do PV in this video.
We will see. Oh shit. I triggered the cutscene again or something. Okay. This is not good. This is not good. Come on. This is like a 20 minutes reload. Okay, we have to do it the other way. We have to go to him. And hope I still have my buffs. This is... Oh, come on. All because of these stupid spirits. Okay, PV is coming. We can summon elementals now. Okay, we can't summon elementals now. Okay. Are they within range? Of course they are not within range. Okay, a lot of water, which sucks because they are very bad at hitting, but they have good damage resistance. And one air, one fire, which are good at hitting. Oh, stop this eye for an eye. Oh, I will dehydrate myself if I... Okay, I think we have one spirit. Nah, I need to get them all in range. Where is PV? Okay, what can we do? We dehydrate them. I don't think he can kill me with my open dehydrate. Where is PV? PV stopped. Okay. I would like to fight PV here. Here I can surround him. But I have no idea where he is. Okay, let's just not walk through there anymore. This is PV. Okay. Oh, Divine Magic 93. And 90 only. So, anywhere where I can surround him. Not over here. I can surround him here, actually. I need him to, like, go somewhere, like, in the open. What happens if I do this? Let's just try it. I mean, I'm running out of mana. No, he's too close. Guess I will tag him with fire first. You know what, let me make you. Who wants to make a portal? Who is free? I guess the Pharaoh guy is free. Let's make a portal. Let's get mana and let's see if I can somehow tag him. Maybe if I rest, he will come back where he came from. I'm not sure, he's like not really a normal monster. Nope. Okay, this looks like something. Okay, which means we can enchanted blade here. We can elemental shield. We can armor melt. It's only. Oh, come on! Earth Lords! I got no fire, I got only one air, and the air is really far away. No damage is good, no damage is good. Which means I'm at least hitting. Does he have armor melt already active? And I still get no damage. Wow, what the hell is this? Anti-penetration armor class. Yeah, I really need fire and air elementals. Here is one, but he's casting. And he's getting destroyed. Okay, who had the air elemental? Oh, that was the this mage. I can make it again. Okay, we got damage. Got damage in. And we have four guys hitting him. Water elemental the worst, earth elemental are not the worst, but they often defend. And he has healing, right? Okay, another water. This is really bad elemental luck. But we got some damage in. Oh my god. Yeah, we are getting some damage through. We are also taking his stamina down. Why are you throwing at the same girl? What the hell? Throw on someone else. Well, as long as he can throw on me, he won't be running away. What about trying to hex him? I know it won't work, but you never know, right? There is also always this minuscule chance that it actually works. And even if it works, it will be only for one turn, right? You're getting some damage through. This is probably like the summoned fight. Oh my god. Nice. I have no hits from behind, that's what bothers me. They are all in front of him. Didn't really get the surround. Okay, one more hex. Yeah, some damage is going through. This guy's dead. Just blocking place. Okay, so much for hex. Nice. Like, he's some crazy resist, right? Also, his level is 30. All four levels are 30. So... yeah, forget about any damage. Also, I could do some dehydrate damage to him, if I get lucky. Actually, I'm doing some dehydrate damage. 100 resist is not that huge. It can be pierced. I think I did some tickle damage with dehydrate. Okay. Okay. Let's use these scrolls. Yeah,
Yeah, water elementals are the worst. Come on. Why can't I get good elementals? Armor melt. That's very important. Nice, some damage. Yeah, we get like minuscule dehydrate damage. Nice. Nice. I should use smelling salts on this guy, honestly. But it's just in water elemental. Just so don't care about water elemental. Okay, does anyone have? Yeah, let's just leave this die. They are just so weak. 50 damage. How's his stamina? Yeah, I think he will regenerate back if there are not enough attackers. Okay, we got free spot. And we did some damage. This guy is not in range. Okay, let's... Yeah, no damage, but let's do it anyway. Did I just do good damage? No, it was PV. And I think... Nice, I need new elementals, and I have no idea how, like, not this girl. I still have 4 elementals, right? Yeah, he's dropping. Stamina under 50%. Do I need Enchanted Blade on this guy? Oh, come on, don't retreat, don't retreat, don't retreat. Even so, it's not that bad. Because this means I can get better elementals on him. I can even get my mana back. But he has regeneration, I can't really delay it too long. And I hope he won't pull the rest of the map. Come on. I can't rest, I can't have him pull the rest of the map. We will see what we can do. But he's almost dead. If I get air and fire elementals, he's dead. I was just like totally unlucky on that one. I wish there was a way to like find out what... Where is he? Oh my god, where the hell did he run? All the way there! I can't have that. This is just futile. He is not in throw-on range, right? Oh, he is in throw-on range! Oh, they cast... Okay, where did I save? 35. Okay. Stupid. Absolutely stupid. This will be the longest video ever. The hunt for PV. Okay, what can I do? I need to pull them from very far away. Is this close enough? Is this far enough? And please, no body of stone on PV. I need to save the game. What kind of sprinter is that? What do we do? What do we do? What do we do? Well, we save the game here, that's for sure.
can't even see him. He's already joining fight. Hey, look at that! Look at that! He's totally out of range. Bam, here he is. I will try to move a bit and cast immediately. Okay, I take it all back. Okay, we got some blockage. And we got the stupid elementals. You get the worst elementals in the... Okay, here is one. Okay, this is probably enchant elemental shield. And we need to move away. Yeah, kill her. Having fun? How many hit points I see? 130. Come on. Who summoned that elemental? Who did not? Okay, we got one Airlord. That's already good. And she already had one. And a fire one. Good. Nice. Air hits. That's the hit rate. And let's hope we do some minuscule damage with the Hydrate. Quicksand. Oh gosh. And the best elemental is unconscious slash dead. Okay, damage. Okay, nice damage. We did good damage. Did he just get elemental shield? And did he just make another elemental unconscious? this is so bad. I can't do damage against that. Okay, who else can summon elemental? You can summon an elemental. What I can do is I can try to kill my own elementals. Like this one can die. Who was this one? Yeah, let's crush this elemental. Got a fire there. Make space. Waterlord is defending. Good job. Good job. Should I try the concussions? We did some damage. 29. Okay, we did damage and concussion. Nice. Bye bye. Oh wait, I'm doing damage. Let's continue fight then. Retreats. Okay, let's move closer then. We have something, we have something. I have no idea what's going on. Something's happening. I knew I damaged the... Oh nice, that's good damage. I damaged the enchanted spirit a little bit with concussion. Elementals are the harder ones, so I mean elementals, unicorns, what I'm talking about. Let's see if we can keep the fight on. And looks like this will be in yet another two bosses in one video. Two bosses in one fight in one video. Okay. Mana stone, okay. Thank you. Still three elementals. They are all fighting, right? Okay, I don't want to cast concussion on elemental. I can't do any damage there. I need a proper target. I need to kill the unicorn. Can I do this? Oh yeah. Thanks, Klaus. Totally forgot. Am I out of mana or what? Or does he have some kind of shield? Okay. The hit rate. No, the hit rate does nothing. Let's do it though. Guess we just summon more elementals? Maybe armor melt? Yeah, let me try one the hit rate and then I will run closer. Okay, I'm doing some dehydrate damage. Nice. Yeah, but two fire elementals are okay, they are the best. And the water is also joining. Enchanted Blaze is on? Yes. So let's see if we can make more elementals. Nice. No, she already has one. Okay. Hopefully this one will surround it, but looks like it's already surrounded enough. You're not insane, right? Only afraid. Good. Okay, he can no longer go in. So I guess more dehydrates. I think I killed it. I think I somehow managed this. Stupid PV. What the hell? Give me these things. That was the most stupid fight ever. Okay, we got through. We got tilted. And we managed. Also my divine skill to 90 at another mage. At least that's good, right? A lot of elemental summoned. A lot of banishes. Good fight. That was so long. That was like half an hour, right? 35 minutes. So what do you want from me? I have the item, right? Knowledge. Oh, this frees up a slot. To me, of course, I'm the smartest. To me. Yes, this frees up a slot for whatever. I guess. Four more scrolls. What about one smelling salt? I don't need the cunt elementals as well. Yeah, micromanagement later. Right now. Okay. I can make the. I don't need to make any portal here. Okay. Let's just recuperate. How's my. Yeah.
100 turrets or something like that, if not more. Okay, let's check. Still 1.5 million, so I guess the GDs are going to fall on this level. How's my skill? If at least I had like 92 is good, 93 is perfect, perfect, good, 90, 90. These two girls, I would like to get at least one more divine magic skill on them. But 100 Wizardry is also helping a lot here. Let me actually do the calculation. 90 times 4, that's 360. Plus 120, that's 480. Divided by 5, that's like 96. And I need 97 if I want to cast the elemental at 100% success. But this is only 1%, this is one less than 1% fail. Because this is also multiplied by some other numbers that make it lower. But this is okay, this is basically there. So yeah, I guess I'm ready for the genies of the cloud. Good, but this video is long enough. So thank you for watching. See you next time.